I really truly believe we are at an important turning point in the future of the Florida Keys. We have a lot of challenges and we need to work exceptionally hard, harder than we've ever worked before, come together more than we ever have, all to address these challenges so that the history, when it is written about this place, is one of, you know, wow, people really came together and made a difference.